It was named for the peach baskets that Naismith used as goals, and the sport's come a long way since its introduction at the YMCA more than 125 years ago. It's enjoyed by men and women, boys and girls year-round. It's played internationally. It's been a fixture of the Summer Olympic Games since 1936. Even watching some of the simplest elements of the game, like the construction of the ball itself, is a fascinating sort of exercise.